Yeah, if I were you, I would sit a little bit over here, and that way you could see his face.
Come on in, Dorothy.
His face.
It's a his, and it, his name is Aaron.
Aaron, how often do we get young men around here? I want to move now.
Do you like the sound of the piano?
Oh, yeah, I'll get on it.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I would leave now.
That would happen.
You're an entertainer for the day.
But you're gonna love it better.
How are you doing today? I do, I do, and I sing.
Because he's got a.
At the same time.
Charlie. Max, we got another customer here for you. Hi, yeah, Charlie, Max is gonna help you.
I know.
Perfect.
Max is gonna be okay.
Nice to meet you.
It's perfect. You know what, there's a song that has some whistling in it, so maybe you can help me out. It's a nice whistle.
To be young at heart.
I'm gonna bring you around to the front row, so you can, I'll have you sit right up here next to Charlie. Charlie, as the man who knows how to tinkle the ivories. I said you a bird.
I'm trying to figure where I can put this.
Anywhere.
Thank you.
here than it is outside of that. Singer to sing along, just go ahead and belt it out. If you feel so inclined, there will be an opportunity to make some animal noises, believe it or not, in one of these songs. Clapping and rhythm also happens during my set, so I'll let you know when all that stuff happens, but most of all, just enjoy yourselves and let's have some fun. The name of this first song is Hey, good looking. Bye.
something about that song. Mm. Written by Hank Williams, mm-hmm. who shares a birthday with me.
Oh.
September 17th.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'll have to remember that.
And, you know, because I'm from Oklahoma, so.
Oh, sure.
A little glass of cold. Yeah, what a lucky guy to share a birthday with me.
Nancy made it.
Then what? Come here, I'll put it up on for you.
So this one's got a sing-along chorus on it. If you have a nice deep bass voice,
okay, go ahead.
We can just set it next to the
goes. Under the boardwalk, under the boardwalk.
Yeah, so if you can help me out with that, even if you're up here.
Under the boardwalk, under the boardwalk.
Anywhere you want to sing it is just fine. I keep telling myself I shouldn't do that because I wear out my throat. But anyway, yeah, so under the boardwalk.
My hands are shaking and my knees are weak. Thank you.
singing earlier or you want to continue to sing, this is a really good one to sing along with, I think. They call this one Good Night, Irene.
Oh, you all know that.
Sometimes I
Oh, you had your own bottle, I forgot.
That's all right, thank you.
Cheers.
You guys sound wonderful.
Aaron was beautiful flirting with you.
It's all just part of the show, don't be alarmed. Yeah, that was back in the day when you could get morphine over the counter.
There were a lot of verses that I've never heard before, right? There were some new ones for me. I have I've always been so curious about that song. It's such an odd song.
It is an odd
song. About a guy who's like, gets married, but still has his girl on the side. Can't quite figure it out.
So I did promise that you would get to make some animal noises today. So this song, it's got some dog barking in it. So if you can anybody here make a dog barking sound? And there's some cat noises to be made. And some parrot noises. Nicely done. Okay. Cool.
That's good.
Sounds like we're almost all set. I'm going to leave the last animal as a surprise. You'll know when you hear it. It's not a lion. I'll tell you that much. It's not a monkey. Although a monkey could work. It's not a gorilla. But anyway, you'll find it. The name of the song is Doggy in the Window.
You are my sunshine.
the days when you just don't want to hear the depressing versions, the verses about waking up and they're not there and you're so sad.
Yeah.
So this is when you need it to be super positive. It goes like this. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I held you snugly in my arms. Oh, I'm up. When I awoke, dear, I was enchanted. So I kissed you on the nose and you smiled.
It's true that a lot of these songs that seem like happy songs, like even based on the titles, right? You are my sunshine.
But if you don't, if you ever leave me, I'll kill you.
Yeah. Or Good Night Irene. Yeah.
Irene is rough.
Yeah. Sometimes the best way to get happy though is just to get all that out of your system, you know. So we sing it out and then we're happy. Or we clap it out, as the case may be in this particular one. And if you want to clap along for this song, clapping is real simple. It's just, yeah. And if you want to get fancy with it, you can go, yeah. You don't have to clap if you don't want to, but at least for the intro and the outro, it does help. Sweetheart on the phone, right? In which case I might say something like, hello, baby. Yes, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing. Do I what? Will I what? Oh, what I like. Chantilly Lake. What's that, Autumn? Pick you up at
8.
Don't be late. But baby, I ain't got no money. Satchmo imitation. Who's the great Satchmo? Anybody know? Yes. And also Louis Armstrong. And also, oh, perfect. They saved you. Good scene. Best scene in the house right there. Sometimes I'll also go into an imitation of the great Schnozzola. Anybody?
Yeah.
That's the guy. I don't know if either of them actually ever sang this song, but they do through me. And the name of the song is Mac the Nut.
I love you. Seeing all my favorites.
Oh, the shark bay has such deep, deep. And it shows them pearly white. Just a jack.
Thank you.
two of the greatest to ever live.
Warm outside this afternoon.
How about it? Wow.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice and cool in here. Fan going. We're staying cool with cool music. Okay, this one's a sing-along song too, if you know it, of course. Otherwise, you can just hum along or tap your foot. But this one's from a musical you may have seen. The musical is called Guys and Dolls. And this is probably the most popular tune from that particular musical. It's called A Bushel and a Peck.
Take
where in human thing I was.
Yeah, when where were you?
And I was in my, I just had it all explained to me.
Yeah.
That I wasn't doing it right.
Oh.
So I well, took the tower and all this stuff and then sitting there.
Yeah. But you're here
where
now.
Where was
that's
I?
That's
well, June, we're glad you're here.
Yeah.
Glad you're all right. Glad you took a shower. Shout. Oh,
you inspired really? Me, June.
Yeah. I might take a shower sometime this month, too.
Me, too.
Yeah. Sounds pretty good. Okay, this song is also from a musical, and the name of this musical is The Music Man.
Woohoo!
One of my favorite musicals of all time. Just absolutely fantastic. If you haven't seen it recently, I recommend revisiting it. Such great music by a man named Meredith Wilson. And he wrote this song too. It's the love ballad from The Music Man, and it's called Till There Was You.
Till there was you.
So this next one is a love song as well, of sorts. It's a little naughtier, so I apologize if I offend your sensibilities. It's called Make Him Whoopee.
Ways to die. Darling, so it goes on.
see you on Friday in the health center when you were here last month. You are new, you are unknown to us. What do we say? We hear a big plus. And Max, can I have you come up here for just a second? I want to take this opportunity because this gentleman, this
two
is
men in the same room at the same time.
What?
Well, it is shock three.
Hey!
Hey! One, two, three, four, five, six. We have
all right,
seven.
All right.
This gentleman is Max Watson.
Hi.
And he is my and me and Donna's new co-worker. He took Dara Thomas's spot, and we have already, he's just wonderful. I've only just known him for not even 24 hours, and he is the perfect guy for our team. And so please, when you have the chance, introduce yourself and make him feel welcome.
And I'll try to do the same.
And he will do the same.
Yeah.
And let's just put our hands together one more time for this incredible performer, Aaron Samuel. All right. And it is time for us to start getting ready for dinner. So if you are going to a different floor than this floor, please just hang tight, and we will make sure everybody gets an elevator. And thank you all for coming out, and thank you again, Aaron. And so happy to have you, Max.
And nice to meet all of you. Yeah, thank you.
All right.
They were wondering where the hell I was. I get down here and
stay home. Oh, yeah.
But you were having a show. Next time we'll try to give you more of a heads up. You'll be here on time. I noticed that.
Sorry,
that's not good.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you hear it?
No, I got it back on.
Thank you.
Just so you don't break your.
Thank you very much.
Good to talk to you guys.
Yeah, good to talk to you.
Yeah, that was just awesome. Probably if you type it in, you know, it might come up.
Yeah, I'll look for that. That sounds cool.
It's just so good. It's amazing what they do.
It's true, it is.
But it's all over the world, an artist would come on and pick up where the other one was at. Melbourne.
I think I've heard about that. But yeah, I'll have to check that out.
Yeah, it's always been in the papers.
That's cool. My pleasure. You have a great day.
You too.
Thanks.
Mom loved it.
I'm so glad.
She was singing and she wanted to get up and dance.
Yeah. All right.
I got a kiss and I go.
Take care now.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay. Hey, how are you?